Did you want to talk?
They're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort, they reformed.
Welcome to Riften, home of the Thief's Guild.
A day where we'll talk before fighting? No, I don't think so. But I don't mind.
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me. Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
The road makes this one weary.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the dark god.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink, and you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
What's up?
my job. I love my job.
Think we need their laws.
We've got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
This here's Candle Hearth Hall. Take a look. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Made my fortune.
I'm the cook of the Candle Hearth Hall.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Here then, and just stare creepily at all the people passing by. Please don't take too long.
I'll be fine.
Master, you're far too old for this sort of journey. We don't know what's inside. See, you're not well.
Oh, if there was a tonic that could help me, I would have found it by now.
Impressive headgear, although missing some hair now, are we? I'll be right behind you.
Can't just throw the big logs on the fire. Gotta have the little bits, too.
How's it going?
say something to you.
What's on your mind?
I think you're all right. In fact, I'm kind of impressed how well you're doing around here. Just keep it between us, okay? I'm sure we'll speak again.
I'll be troubling you. I'll listen. Pull up a seat. If you don't watch it, I may actually start to respect you. Job well done. I had all the if breaking's all your thing, all right. Got a simple one. Just finally, someone with backbone. Here you go.
What? Oh, hello. Sorry. Was looking at my files.
Got a minute? Wanted to say something. I've never seen anyone with skills like yours. I just wanted to let you know that if you need anything, you can talk to me. Be seeing you.
Was looking at my files. Dove a cow? Who says dragon blood must be limited to people? How's it going? Hello, did you want to talk? Will it be quick, or can I work on my files for a bit? I'll take your silence as a maybe.
Do you hate the Dark Elves? Are you here to bully us and tell us to leave?
Alchemists eat all of their ingredients, right? Ugh, I'm not sure if I admire their...
Have a look around. I buy and sell just about anything.
Impressive headgear. Although... and onward! Well, I mean, you lead, but... Anyways, let's go. You look ready to take on just about anything. Wish I could say the same for myself.
Interest you in some marksman training.
back. Oh, nicely done. Here's your share. Bad time. Brynjolf's been getting onto me about money. Okay, got just the one for you. Ledger's just begging to be changed, and the guild could use the coin. How about it? Just remember the rules. Keep it clean, and keep it quiet. Here's the details.
Did you want to talk?
Sure, we can talk.
You're looking very heroic today. Off to kill more bandits and monsters, I presume? Da-da-da-da! Dragonborn received a shout! Yay! Okay, I'll just go stand. How's it going?
New in town, right? If you need a place to sleep, head over to the Leaking Skeever.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
As we keep our footsteps light, I don't think we'll get caught. Ugh, I shouldn't have eaten all those sweet rolls.
Wanderer like you must have plenty of tales to tell. Seems there's no end. Take a look.
I've got a little work if you're interested, traveler.
return anytime you need arms or armor. My forge never rests. Arms, armor, forged by a master craftsman. Weapons forgiven and armor forgotten. Neat. I got, blades, helmets. Pretty much anything to suit your needs. Keep safe, and always wear your armor.
As High Priest of the Eight Divines, I bid you welcome.
Did you ever wonder if there's a Dova deer or a Dova cow? Who says dragon blood must be limited to people? You look ready to take on just about anything. Wish I could say the same thing. How's it going? I know, I get a little crazy when I fight, but hey, it's good exercise in action. Might as well enjoy it, no? You look ready to take on just about anything. Wish I could say the same for myself. Dragonborn. Dragonborn. Does whatever a dragon can. Well...